What's up, y'all? We are back for another course vlog. Number one, shout out to Grasslands for the push cart. I'm gonna be push walking today. Ha ha ha. And number two, I'm trying to go low. We're out here at Largo Golf Course, and it is a short course. I think the par is 30 on the back nine, and it's only 1,800 yards, so I'm trying to get after it today. Got it teed up, so you know we're going low.
Nice.
Good little start right there. Can't ask for much more than a par. Second hole, got a par three. It's about 125 yards. Just made it on the green a little bit short. It's all right. A short par three. Gotta throw a dart eventually. Why not be this one? Even par through three, feeling pretty good. Got a good little feeling some birdies might pop up too, so haha, get ready. We got another par three, this one's about 145. Another long birdie putt, about to throw up. I want to get one close, give myself a good look. Either way, we're draining this. This never happened, but I think my ball literally just landed right in the divot. Pretty gnarly.
Oh.
Hey, you hate to see it. That's the game of golf. That's why we play. Either way. Number one, that's a par. Number two, good morning. All right, we got another par three, about 125 yards again. That's horrible. Nah, that's horrible. All right, Maddie, who usually does the camera, wanted to give a little whack at it, so here she goes.
Part 3, ah ha ha.
Oh, snap.
You know what it is.
Oh, snap. She ain't even gonna hit it.
I hear you talking crap.
Oh, shoot. Oh!
On the green, baby.
It ain't on the green, but that was a good shot.
Tester for par. Not gonna lie, pretty nervous. Bogey.
Yep.
Got a par 3, about 105 yards. I think we're on the green. We're about to find out. Alright, so right now I'm 1 over with 3 holes to play. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling nizzies. And so we're gonna see if we can get a birdie in one of these last 3 holes. Got a short par 4 here, but it's a pretty tight fairway, so I gotta hit a good tee shot. My tee shot went out of bounds, so I had to drop, so this is my 3rd shot. I got about 80 yards left. It's a little bit long into the left. Alright, we're sitting at 2 over. We got 1 hole left to play. Par 4, 275 yards. Well, finished with a par. I believe that's 2 over for the round. And yeah. Appreciate y'all for watching, Mike.